So I've always gone for higher action, though still within spec, but typically speaking. So action is one reason. If the action's low in combination with how you play, now if the action's too low, no matter how good you're going to be at playing gently, you're going to end up having some fret buzz from the strings getting on the frets.